Well, hello and welcome here again to a new video, and today we're going to talk about everything that we are in. And if you're new, make sure to actually leave a like, comment and subscribe, because that helps the channel out a lot. And also make sure to join the Discord or Telegram, link also in the description down below. And so yeah, the first thing, as always, looking at Cream. Currently we have about 61,000 deposited on there, about 3,000 pancakes, and yeah, a bit of uni and link. And yeah, with the 27k we currently farm on different sites like Cerberus, and we farmed on Mountain DeFi. But as you have heard, which is the first topic for today, how you withdraw from Mountain DeFi. Simply emergency withdraw. The pool ID, as explained yesterday, pool 1 will be pool ID 0, pool 2 will be pool ID 1, and so on. So you basically can find that out if you have anything in it, but simply also go to read the contract, and then you call it, and also the pool info. You can look at everything basically. So that's basically it for Mountain DeFi. I don't really know what the hell happened. Somehow they took some funds from the deposit fees, but yeah, it's hard to believe that I just withdrew and move on, because I don't want to be associated with stuff like that anymore. So move on to the next farm, because yeah, that was is gone. Cerberus, the next farm, still paying good $79. We're basically going to harvest it. Not harvest all, because why not harvest all? Because as you can see, I put in a bit of cake and BNB liquidity, which earns me also 1.5% per day. And the best part is we already earned one. Yeah, we earned $1.16, so yeah, it's not too bad. But on our cave, no from order specified in neither given option. I'm not connected. Why was I not connected? That means, of course, there we go. I was like, something was strange. Yeah, we earned. Okay, perfect. So yeah, we can harvest basically our Cerberus. And yeah, I've already thought about, yeah, actually unstaking them and putting them into the Cerberus BNB pool, because yeah, it's just paying better, you know. But we are not going to do it. I'm just going to take them and, I don't know, sell them for some more DAI and maybe move over. Why am I nowhere connected? And maybe even buy some different tokens, because yeah, looking at the chart actually of Garuda, looks quite interesting, you know. I didn't bought the bottom, sadly, but if I would have made some great profit as well, because that went all the way up to 2 cents at some point. No, not almost. Yeah, well, yeah, we can account that it was before people even were able to get the tokens. So and big upgrade Expolonite, and yeah, so for being a bit lost today, but yeah, I quit smoking, so yeah, I'm a bit annoyed from everything. Yeah, but yeah, Expolonite, the bridge is working again, but Matic has no liquidity, so I can't even move it over right now, which kind of sucks. The only thing we can do is basically gather some more stuff to put in the pools. I was thinking, sorry, I'm talking all over the place, but yeah, I was thinking maybe adding even more cake, BNB, or even USDT and BNB, because 2% already is also not bad. Or LINK and BNB, 2.2, yeah, LINK and BNB, definitely. So I'm just going, I don't know, let's take withdraw For the chain link, maybe for the chain link, that's 900 bucks. 900 bucks, and we got how much BNB in our wallet? Right now, 1.8. So we need about 600 bucks. Yeah, there we go. 20 chain link. That's how you basically yield farm. You then take the link that you put in out to even make more yield. And then, yeah, we're going to basically participate in the link BNB. Then we gotta go and collect even more yield tomorrow, you know, which is kinda amazing because 820%. Oh, 16% in a week. I don't say no to that at all. So, now we need a pancake swap. Pancake swap finance, let's go. And go over here onto trade, exchange, liquidity. And add liquidity, BNB and link. There we go, 20 chain link, 20. Then we approve the chain link. There we go. Then we also got some link and BNB liquidity, which is kind of perfect if you would ask me. Yeah, sorry, I'm not feeling really well today. Because, yeah, quitting smoking is, yeah, it annoys me. I don't want to, but I have to because of the health. Yeah, it is what it is, you know. So actually, let's stake it. Once we have staked it, we can go over here and still provide it to earn even more. There we go. We lose about this much of a fee, which I don't care too much at all. I just want to have maybe Ape Board Finance tracks Cerberus now. Holy shit, is this strange looking now? The Binance Smart Chain is here. Cream, of course, there we go with the cream, the Garuda swap. No. Doesn't yet set. I hope that Cerberus gets listed on those because that would actually be quite interesting. Now, boom, our liquidity is in here. There we go, and some more. That's on this, yep, almost over 2,000, I think. So, yeah, we got some good servers to harvest, and I think I'm just, I don't know, either going to sell the rewards we earn or put them back into the cave. But yeah, put them back in the cave. 2.5%. Still, it's okay, you know. But yeah, I can't tell for sure what I'm going to do right now because I don't even know it myself. I could also just go ahead and sell it and repay my loan on cream, which would also be a good idea. Just, I don't know. Buy more whatever sushi. Let's buy some sushi swap. I want to get some sushi tokens. That's actually true, because I think sushi is also very undervalued. It's almost on every chain. And yeah, just going to buy some sushi swap then, because why not get some more sushi swap? And sushi we can actually put in, I think, on. On cream 65%, yes, 65%. So we finally have another meaning as well to get more of that because that helps to yeah, get our balance up a bit, you know. 6.4. Did we get it now or what has happened? I know, not yet. Okay, maybe Binance Network is a bit to use the end for Xpolinite. No liquidity yet, but it's good that they brought back the Binance Smart Chain. I don't know when, I just checked today and I was like, interesting. Time to move over some stuff to buy some polycat because price is pumping. And yeah, we were stuck here. Yeah, this always loads a long time. So there we go. Sushi. No, it's not showing in our wallet. What's going on again? Is it too low over the gas price or what? Or is the transaction even? Oh, okay, it's got picked up. Perfect. So yeah, that was basically it for today. I hope you enjoyed, and we will see us tomorrow. Hopefully in a better mood.